to the few more questions students, that is question number 12. 11th tak humne dekha, now we are going to the question number 12. The product of two rational numbers is, product means multiplication. When we are multiplying two rational number, what will be the options, what will the answer we will get, what is the answer we are getting, whether the answer is in natural number, whole number or rational number, in which form we are getting. So see, if 1 by 4 is the rational number into 3 by 4, we are getting the 3 by 16. It is also in rational number. Understand? For example, 1 by 2 into 4 by 2 is equal to 4 by 4 is equal to 1. But here you are getting 1. Understand? जो भी नंबर होल नंबर मिल रहा है उसका डिनोमिनेटर क्या होता है, 1. सो वी आर कंसीडरिंग दिस आल्सो एज अ रेशनल नंबर. अंडरस्टैंड? मींस इफ अ नंबर इज नॉट हैविंग एनी डिनोमिनेटर, वी आर कंसीडरिंग डिनोमिनेटर एज 1. सो द आंसर इज रेशनल नंबर. व्हेन यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग टू रेशनल नंबर, द आंसर इज ऑल्सो इन रेशनल नंबर. ओके, लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ, कीप इट इन माइंड, रेसिप्रोकल. रेसिप्रोकल में क्या होता है, न्यूमरेटर विल कम इन डिनोमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विल गो इन न्यूमरेटर. ऑफ एडिटिव इनवर्स, ऑफ एडिटिव इनवर्स मीन्स पॉजिटिव होगा तो नेगेटिव बनेगा, नेगेटिव हो तो पॉजिटिव बनेगा. अंडरस्टैंड? 3.4, 3.4 इज वॉट. अंडरस्टैंड? फर्स्ट वी आर राइटिंग 3.4 इन अ फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म, दैट इज 3.4 को हम 34/10 लिख सकते हैं. अंडरस्टैंड? वाई 34/10? हियर 1 decimal is there. Understand? So 10. 2 decimal over to 100 kar sakte. Understand? So here we are giving 34/10 and here we can write the reciprocal, reciprocal of additive inverse. Okay. Reciprocal of additive inverse pehle pooch rahe. So first they had asked. So what you will write, the additive inverse of 34/10 is -34/10. This become additive inverse and now what we are doing, we are going to write the reciprocal. So what will come, denominator will come upward and numerator will come downward and minus vice hi rahega. Reciprocal mein kabhi minus change nahi hota hai, keep it in mind. So what is the answer, -10/34. Understand students? So what is the -10/34? C1 is the answer, -10/34. Remaining all are not the answer. Understand? The reciprocal of additive inverse of 2.3. Okay, same method. First we are finding that changing into fraction, 23/10 is equal to additive inverse kya aega? Minus mein aega. So -23/10. Now reciprocal is what? Denominator will come in the numerator and numerator will come in denominator. So 10 will come upward and 23 will go downward and minus will be there. Understand students? So here your option, you check -10/23, 23/10, -23/10. So which is the option? Sorry, here I had written minus is there. So you can write A1 is the option. Understand students? And then we are moving on to the next question. Write the algebraic expression 2 from 3 times a number we get 5. Write the algebraic expression. So what is happening? After subtracting, one thing you keep it in mind, you are subtracting a number. Which number you are subtracting? 2. From which number? 3 times the number. There is no number is given. So we are considering that 3 times a number as 3 times into a number. That is 3 means 3 times. Jab bhi 3 times aega, multiplication is there. Understand? So 3 times x. So 3 times x means 3x hoga. And what we are doing? We are subtracting 2. Understand? -2. We get what? 5. Answer what we are getting? We are getting the answer 5. Once again, I am explaining the question. After subtracting 2. After subtracting 2 from 3 times a number. Pehle 3 times ka number likh rahe and then we are subtracting -2 and we are getting the answer equal to 5. Understand students? So write the algebraic expression. What is the expression? So A1 is 3x minus 2 is equal to 5. B is 3x plus 2 is equal to 5. C is 3x minus 5 is equal to 2. Which is the answer we had got? 3x minus 2 is equal. So A1 is the answer. Understand students? And we are moving on to the next question. After multiplying 5 to 6 times the number y. Here the number is given y. We get the answer. We write the algebraic expression. Write the algebraic expression. Here I had directly done the thing. So algebraic expression we can write this way. So after multiplying. Multiplying means 5 we are multiplying. Same. 6 times the number means 6 into y. So what is the expression? 5 into 6 into y. 5, 6 are 30. 30 y. Understand? So which is the option? 30. In A it is given 30x, B it is given 30z and C it is given 30y. So the option is 30y. Understand students? Let's move on to the few more questions. Okay? That will be true or false. Okay students?